for a gifted little girl to overcome a bout of the jitters.
Usually, I only have like two people watching me or three people watching me. It made me happy because people were coming to see me play the drums and piano.
And who knows, maybe one of the next stops in a few years will be Carnegie Hall. Or a lot of Norfolk County, Barrett Peterson, Channel 2 Action News.
I mean, Barrett, I can get a ticket. She was incredible. Fantastic. Thank you so much.
A Broadway actress from the metro area talked exclusively with Channel 2. Her show, Frozen, was canceled before she was 25. Milton High graduate Mackenzie Kurtz got a leading role in a Broadway musical. She was Disney's Princess Anna in Frozen. Her debut was in February, then the pandemic happened, and just last week, Kurtz found out that her performance in March was
canceled.
Okay.
Dream come true.
Okay.
So sad that it was so short.
Kurt says she is keeping her skills sharp and ready for the next opportunity.
Good for her. We are tracking.